Okay, this one we set as a floating blanking. Okay. Here is the floating blanking beam selection. So the beam disable 3 and tolerance is 1. Okay, now the safety light curtain is blocking by a box which is a 3 beam. Okay. So if I move this box from the sensing area, the OSSD output will turn off. Okay, I put back.